After the War of Independence in 1857, also known as the Sepoy Mutiny Act, the British considered Muslims as dangerous enemies as they opposed the British heavily during this act. So the British started developing enmity against Muslims and started punishing them cruelly and formed many policies against them. This made Muslims miss many opportunities as they could not get English education and other facilities. During this time, Sir Syed Ahmad Khan, born in 1817, was serving the East India Company as a judge and remained loyal to the British government. He opposed some activities of the Indian National Congress and believed that Indians were not ready to rule themselves and to follow the British rule by being loyal to them. After realizing the backwardness of the Muslims in the society, he tried to remove the enmity between Muslims and the British. He educated Muslims to follow Quran, which explains simplicity and purity rather than believing in other Islamic scriptures that say different things. When he started to oppose the parda system for Muslim women, also polygamy, which means in this case a husband having more than one wife, and also encouraged Muslim women education. This made many orthodox Muslims to oppose his views. Still, Sir Syed continued to educate people by starting Mohammedan Liberty Society in 1863, where he conducted debates and discussions based on religion, social and political issues. He argued that people should follow and understand the religion based on changing environment to adjust to the modern world. He started translating English books to Urdu by forming a society called the Scientific Society in 1864, where the translations are done for science-related and other books. To spread his views widely, he founded Mohammedan Anglo-Oriental College, also known as Aligarh Muslim University, at Aligarh in 1875. This college became very popular as admissions were open for students from all religions without any discrimination, and Muslims started to get English education through many teachers who were from England. Therefore, this college helped in starting a movement to develop Muslims called the Aligarh Movement. Sir Syed Ahmad's work was supported by many Muslims, Hindus and Christians and started donating to his college. This way, Sir Syed Ahmad became one of the important reformers of India and received the title as Prophet of Education. Thank you.